Hello and welcome back to Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. We were trying to get through the store. I realise now that something with either these or these doorways change the view of something. So like with the previous ones they made the wall disappear and that, and I was just doing that without realising. So this time we're going to do it purposely. Okay.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening?
She can get up now.
She can get up.
Must be magic.
Dark
magic.
A trick.
Velraven.
Tricking her.
Velraven.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Velraven's magic. It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
See if we can open these doors from the inside. Oh, that's convenient. Yeah, got it. So now we can go back down and enter. Too good at these fights. I hope they don't get too hard. Oh no, the black on her hand is growing.
Thank you.
Whoa, that was a quick death.
Watch out!
Pressing the evade buttons, but block comes up so slowly. Oh no, her arm's getting worse and worse. Pressed evade! You stupid, stupid thing!
People die!
Oh, now I died on the first ad. I think I'm getting worse at this. My problem is when two come along. Am I not taking the others out quick enough? maybe I just need to surprise attack, go straight off. And yes, I did it. Yes. Oh dear, her arm's gone kind of bad though after I failed many times there.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return.
Oh, there's some more hanging things.
Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
So we're gonna have another door. So we want to go through those things to
the song.
Get rid of the ones that don't exist, I guess.
It's over here. It's over here. Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two. Listen, focus. Listen. It's my plan. This reminds her of something.
The forest.
Which forest? Forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left the wind. She went to the wilds a long time ago. Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Thank you.
Okay. Am I going around again? Yeah. Yeah, I'm lost. Okay, that's confusing. I swear that's where the bridge was.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
How do I get up there? sure it must be round that side. Oh, maybe I have to go down that section and along under there. No? We've been through all the gates we could see. There's a bridge there now. I think we're close to discovering it.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
The ravens have gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone. Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there. Are ravens helping?
No. He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. Try it.
Can't think.
out in the wilds, in the cold winter woods. She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. Almost. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
So we got rid of half of them. Oh, finally we get able to get to this bit. This is kind of tricky. Need to get up to that one. Or is that the one I got up to?
Open it. Not from this side.
Yeah, not from that side. How did I get over there before?
Where is she?
There was so a bridge there before. I'm getting really confused. Of course I'm lost. What's that? That's the gate we came through, isn't it? Okay, now there's a great hole in the wall. Did I miss something in this room? Can't I just climb up that wooden plank?
Emir was a frost giant. Being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods. the old
sure
father.
Sure, it's this way. In any other game, we could run, jump. Oh, I get it now. I have to go in and open the door, then go back through and make it. That makes sense. Now she just needs to reconstruct the wall, go back across and she can get in.
It on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
The gate is open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, you'll gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian? Before her time comes.
Oh, And we'll leave it there for this time. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please press that like button and please subscribe. Until then, I'll see you later.